On that day, we did the first equation of motion. We derived the first equation of motion. What was that? V is equal to u plus at. What is u? U is the initial velocity. V is final velocity. And a is acceleration. And t is time. Now come to second equation of motion. Second equation of motion is s is equal to ut plus half at square. Now it is a relationship between what? Displacement and time. So this is called as displacement time relation. Now see, again you have to plot a graph between velocity and time. Velocity and time, same graph as the previous we did. Suppose initially the body is moving with velocity u, after time t time bitne ke baad, where the body goes here. So what is the velocity over here? Velocity v, u initial, v final. Now here in this equation, we need to find out s. S is what? Either distance or displacement. How to find out the displacement from the velocity time graph? We know the method. From velocity time graph, we can find out the displacement by finding the area under the graph. Now see the graph. This is the graph. I will divide the graph into two parts. One is triangle 1, another is rectangle 2. That means the area under graph will be considered as area of triangle 1 and area of rectangle 2. What is the formula of area of triangle? 1 by 2 into base into height. 1 by 2 into base into height. And what is the area of rectangle? Length into breadth. Now come here. See, I have written the formula. 1 by 2 base into height plus length into breadth. Now see. See, this is a triangle. This is the base. This is T. This is also T then. ये टी है तो ये भी टी हो जाएगा. और ये क्या था इधर देखो, दिस इज़ यू दिस इज़ वी. तो हाउ मच इज दिस? ये यू है ये वी है. तो हाउ मच दिस इज लेफ्ट? वी माइनस यू. तो बेस क्या हुआ ट्रायंगल का? टी. और परपेंडिकुलर क्या हुआ? वी माइनस यू. नो कम टू रेक्टेंगल टू. दिस इज ब्रेथ एंड दिस इज लेंथ. वॉट इज लेंथ? टी. एंड दिस वॉट इज ब्रेथ? यू. नो पुट द वैल्यूज इन द फॉर्मूला. 1 बाय 2, वॉट वॉज द बेस ऑफ द ट्रायंगल? टी. हाइट इज वी माइनस यू प्लस u into t, length into breadth of the rectangle. So now see here, as we know that a is v minus u into t. So what is v minus u from here? A into t. Put the values over here. V minus u ki jagah what you can put? A into t. So 1 by 2 at into at will be at square plus ut. This is the second equation of motion known as displacement time relation.